When I was your age, I remember feeling like I was a total mess.
I'm inappropriate. Always say the wrong thing.
Like I was waiting to become a better version of me so my real life could start. But it wasn't becoming a vampire that changed everything.
Technically, I'm dead.
Change is a series of small moments that build on each other like steps up the side of a mountain.
I am stuck in a filler year.
We have to adjust your perception of time when you become a vampire, Caroline. Celebrate the fact that you're no longer bound by trivial human conventions. You're free. There's a whole world out there waiting for you. Great cities and art and music. I'd always be genuine beauty, flying in the and you can have all of it. And knowing it was you can have a thousand more birthdays. I'm trying hard to say, all you have to do is ask.
That even if I never seen your face, I'd be waiting for you.
I don't want to die. I'd always be in and out of love.